To measure things, sure. Here.
So for this year in my fourth grade class, I was invited to this thing called Science of the Year.
Okay.
So I had to do a paper airplane thing, so I was going to take a paper to measure how long my paper airplane was long.
Excellent. So if you wanted your airplane to actually work, you need to have proper measurements, right? Can anyone else think of a time you might need? It would be good to have a tape measure. Sometimes when you go to amusement parks and they say you have to be this tall to ride the ride, I remember that sometimes that's when I was needed too. So there are lots of times when it is super handy and it's necessary that we use tape measures, right? So we have to see if something measures up, if it's big enough or tall enough, right? And there are times when a tape measure doesn't count at all. Especially when it comes to God. Sometimes we think, well, if I do this much good, or this much good, or if I do this much good, surely then God loves me. Or sometimes we think, well, I'm really good, but then I did that one thing, and then I did that other thing, and then I did that thing. So there's definitely no way God can love me now. The good news is that God does not use tape measures. God already loves you. This thing goes all the way around the world, and it doesn't matter what you do or don't do. That doesn't change that God loves you. And you don't have to measure up to it. That is some good news. We all grab a hand. Dear God, thank you for loving us, for all the good things that we do, and for all the good things we try to do, or we mess up.